I'm a fool. These times I spent, I realize I'ma shoot through and leave you. The things you say, your breath of just gives you away. Hi guys, good morning. Ayan, right now I'm here on my favorite spot, here at my hometown sa Pateros. So marami kasing nagtatanong sa akin sa roller blade groups na saan ba ako nag practice or nag skate. So this is Garden of Memories in Pateros. So this is a cemetery, but it's also a park. So a lot of people here do jog. Anything na makakapagpapawi sa kanila. I saw one earlier na nag-tennis sa wall. So there are other people who do, group of people who do Zumba. What else? Exercises, karate, yeah, in different places. So this is, by the way, this is a huge park, huge cemetery. Oh, by the way, guys, Happy Valentine's pala. Yeah. So, yeah, so dun sa mga nagtatanong, so this is where I really started, started to learn skating. So dito ako nag-start na mag-aral way back 1994 to 1996. Yon, so way back, I believe those were the times that inline skating were introduced. Yon, so I don't know what happened, so bigla siya nawala. Then last year started pandemic, bumalik siya ulit dito sa Philippines. For other countries, tuloy-tuloy lang, hindi naman nawala. Pero here in the Philippines, started ulit nag-boom noong pandemic last year. So ayun, after 17 years, I guess, yeah, dumat na naman, di ba? Ayun, so after 17 years, so last year, I bought another roller skate of my own. And ayun, started practicing here again. So after 17 years without skating, so back to zero ulit ako last year. So try to do this and that, even balancing. So yon, nag-start ulit ako from scratch. So now, I guess magma 1 year na ulit ako nag-skate. So ayun, madali. I mean, it's kind of hard the first week, second week, but after a month, so yon, finally getting on my own rhythm, and those started to learn old-fashioned tricks, and now started learning yung mga new tricks like grinding, jumps, anything, turn, anything crazy or wild that you can think of. Ayun. And way back, so hindi naman ako bata pa ako noon, so I'm not doing any urban skate. When we say urban skate, yung nag-skate ka on the road sa mga main street. Yon. So now, nauuso siya. So that's what I'm doing mostly, especially during my off. By the way, guys, nag-work ako sa call center. So I'm on a graveyard shift. So it's kind of hard for me to find time din na mag-skate every day. So if I do have time, then I will take the opportunity to do so. Yan. Oh guys, sige. I will just put on my boots, then I'm going to show you around. Alright? No, then take my breath and never let it go. If you just let me invade your space, I'll take the pleasure and take it with the pain. And if in the moment I bite my lip, baby, in that moment you'll know this is something bigger than a sin. I don't know on which section I'm ID sa garden, pero somewhere dulo siya. And this is one sample na may nagsusumba. Look at them. Yeah, there you go. You can see that they are doing Zumba. So, you can do anything here. Okay, see guys, this is the only road or yung kalye na hindi ko pinupuntahan because the surface is really rough. So hindi siya kakayanin ng skate. Even 80 or 100 millimeters na wheels, hindi siya kaya. Semplang lang. So I don't go here. Today was gonna be the day, but they never throw it back to you.
By now you should have somehow realized what you're not to do. I don't believe in anybody feels the way I do about you now. That beat of others on the street that you fire in your heart is loud. Well, I'm sure you heard in love before, but you never really had a life. I don't believe in anybody feels the way I do about you now. You know the roads and needs that were winding. You know the lights that light the way were blinding. There were many things that I would like to say to you, but I don't know how. I said maybe you're gonna be the one that saves you. Guys, I wasn't able to video yung pagdaan ko rito sa narrow part na to kasi basa. So, dumudulo sa palagi. So, perfect training for your urban skate. Okay, I'm bored in a house and I'm in a house, boy. Bored in a house and I'm in a house, boy. Bored in a motherfucking house, bored. And I'm bored in a motherfucking house, boy. Bored in a house, bored in a house, boy. Bored in a house, bored in a house, boy. I'm bored in a motherfucking house, bored. And I'm bored in a motherfucking house, boy.
Me a thick chick sitting on the couch and I'm going through my Netflix. Fourth in the motherfucker, I ain't even doing shit. Tell her pull up, make it shake like Nesquik. Neck frozen with nowhere to go, bitch. Popping COD on the PS4. Tell the bitch chill like refrigerator doors. We can heat up some ramen, can't go to the store. Can't even go on tour. Nigga so bored, I'm losing my mind. All these girls tell them one at a time. Nigga still hating, tell them catch me outside. I'm finito, finito. At home like Depot, Depot. She gon' suck it like mosquito, mosquito. I ain't lying, she a Leo, Leo. Ay, married to the money, dressed in tuxedos. I control your mind like I'm Magneto. Got my Vans on and they look like sneakers. Explore like Dora on a hunt like Easter.
Okay, I'm bored in a house and I'm in a house, boy. Bored in a house and I'm in a house, boy. Bored in a motherfucking house, bored. And I'm bored in a motherfucking house, boy. Bored in a house, bored in a house, boy. Bored in a house, bored in a house, boy. I'm bored in a motherfucking house, bored. And I'm bored in a motherfucking house, boy. Like an infant with some Baidu playing burning incense. Baidu, tonic, gin mixed in. Snoop house shoes getting down in the kitchen. Ay, I'ma socialize at a distance. I'm living my best life, minding my business. And my anti-socials for the win-win. Lockdown, I'ma staying in. Ramen noodles every night from my din-din. Hulu binge watching episodes of Ben 10. And I got T-Raw for assistance. Bad boy, I'ma at the ball like a piston. In quarantine, I'm the quarterback. MVP, I'm scoring that. In the fool here. DoorDash. With the napkins, I need more of that. Hey, can't find the remote, out of control, out of my mind, out of my hands, out of my soul. Honor the code, got my locks blocked, blinded in gold. I'm in a house and I'm so damn bored. I'm in a house like Corey, where you could find me like Dory. He keeping me on her story, sunning them all like a Maury. My competition is boring, I'm bored in a house and I'm bored. Okay, I'm bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a house and I'm in a house bored. Bored in a motherfucking house bored, and I'm bored in a motherfucking house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house bored. Bored in a house, bored in a house bored. I'm bored in a motherfucking house bored, and I'm bored in a motherfucking house bored.
Ayun guys, nasa main road ako. Pag nasa main road kayo dito, it's kind of cool to skate kasi medyo okay yung road. So, smooth naman siya. There are some parts na mayroong pebbles and lubak-lubak. So, again, perfect area or place to train yourself for urban skating. Guys, this is the main chapel. Way back kasi nung bata pa ako, maliit pa lang tong garden. And this is the old chapel. So this is at the very center of the garden. Yeah. Nice place, right? Yeah, still on the main road. Here, check it out.
Uy, gago, baka tumukbukat tanga.
Baka mga gago ito. Mga ganda dyan, bright pink. Talagang lalabas ang out.
I just did some cruising, just a flow. Yan, kasi, I did not do any tricks or jumping or what, kasi I was not feeling well. I was sick 2 days ago. So, yan, still trying to recover. And, nagpapawis lang. Yan, so, ito, tapos na ako. So, I'm gonna end this video now. So please support my channel and there's a group Rollerblading PH yon and and so yeah, if you find this video likeable, so click like. Then if you don't like it, click thumbs down. So yeah, leave, if you don't like the video, leave some comments, or if you have any questions and any suggestions, leave a comments down below. So again, click subscribe, and if you want to be notified on every video that I'm going to make, click the notifications button. So there you go. On my next video, probably I'm going to show different kinds of skates for different kinds of style that you wanted to learn. So there you go. I'm out of here. Thanks.